Welcome to Food Talk with Charan. Today I'm going to share the recipe of a mushroom pepper fry with you. You can serve it as a starter or as a side with rotis or rice. And the way we cook it, we don't let the mushrooms release all their water and become soggy. So that way it retains its crunchiness as well. So let's first check out the recipe. But before that, don't forget to like, share and subscribe to Food Talk with Charan. Let's check out the ingredients for this recipe first. Let's first grind some spices for this mushroom pepper fry. So I'm adding half a tablespoon of peppercorns, half teaspoon of coriander seeds, half teaspoon of fennel seeds, and half teaspoon of cumin seeds. Grind this into a coarse powder and then keep it aside. We will be using this towards the end of our preparation. Once your pan is hot, add some oil to this. Then add some mustard seeds, half an inch piece of ginger, I've crushed it a little, 5 to 6 cloves of garlic, again I've crushed it a bit, you don't need a paste for these, green chilies, I've taken 2 green chilies here, you can adjust it as per the level of spiciness you need. A pinch of turmeric. Saute this for about half a minute. Then add in your mushrooms. So I've cut the mushrooms into bigger sizes so that it retains a bite and doesn't become too soggy. Make sure you saute the mushrooms on high flame so that the water which is released gets evaporated quickly. This will ensure your mushrooms are not soggy at the end of the preparation. Once the mushroom looked dry, just continue sautéing it on high flame for it to get a crunch and then add in your bell peppers. So I've used a mix of red, green and yellow bell peppers, but if you don't get that, you can just use capsicum. Add in the curry leaves and salt as per your taste and continue cooking on high flame. Now I've added 2 chilies into this and looks like my chilies were quite spicy. So I can actually smell that spiciness. So I'm not going to use this entire ground spice. Instead, I'm just using half of it. So you can adjust it as per your taste. Stir this in well, so that everything is well coated in these spices. This is done. You can serve it hot with some rice or rotis.